Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. I'm back. It's been about 2 weeks. I'm back from vacation. I'm relaxed, a little bit more tanned, and I'm ready to build something for you. And in today's video, I'm going to be building a three-tier shoe rack with a bench top for you. It's going to be made out of some leftover wood that I have. I got some 2x2s, some 1x2s, and then I also found this 1x10 plank in the corner of my shop. So we're going to try to use this as the bench top. I don't have instructions on how to make this. I will try to do something for you like I did with the headboard and put it in the description below. But this bench is very customizable for me in my little tiny space. It's gonna be about 30 inches tall, about 30 inches long, and about 12 inches deep. So it's just gonna be perfect for this spot. And so I'm gonna try to make it as simple as I possibly can for you to follow along at home if you'd like to build something like this. So with that said, let's go ahead and get started. People, so I did this one off camera because there's a very easy way to do this. It's called buying a 12-inch board. I don't have a 12-inch board. I have the 1x10 that I showed you earlier in the video. So to make this 12 inches, what I did was I took a 1x2, chopped it in half, and made a border all the way around my 1x10. So now it's 30 inches this way and should be about 12 inches this way. So that's perfect for the size that I'm wanting. So I'm not showing you this, or how to do this I should say, because the easiest way to do this is to buy a 12-inch board. But I didn't have one, I used this. And so I have it all glued up right now. Once it dries, I'm gonna run it through my thickness planer to make sure everything is the same thickness, and then run a router along the edges to soften up the edges and make it all pretty. So that's what I did here. That's the top of the three-tiered shoe bench. So yeah, looks good. Thank you. Okay, everyone, I just wanted to show you what the top looked like before I stained it. This is the 1x10 that I turned into a 1x12, even though this is actually not 1x12, but it's okay, it'll work for what I need. This is about 11 inches, so it's about an inch short, which is fine. It'll still be perfect for the base that I built. And I just wanted to show you what it looked like after I ran it through the planer. And I also sanded it and then gave it a chamfer edge right here, or chamfer, I guess that's how you say it. So it looks really, really cool. And I also wanted to clarify, earlier in the video, I called this a three-tiered shoe rack with bench top. Well, at 30 inches tall, it is way too tall to be a bench. So I'm gonna change the title and call it an entry table, this is perfect for an entry table. It's just the right height for you to put your keys on it or your purse or whatever you have when you come inside and then store your shoes away right there. Or if you have cats like I do, my cats like to sit on everything and look out the window, so this would be perfect for them. But I think it turned out really, really great. I'm gonna go ahead and stain it, and then we're gonna attach it to the top, and then we're done. So stay tuned.